Good afternoon, students. So today I am going to start biology classes for 10th AB and C. Today's topic is life process. Life process is the first chapter of biology. So what is life process? First we need to know what is life process. Life process means all the metabolic activities. Activities performed by an organism to survive on the earth. Digestion, respiration, control and coordination, transportation. Circulation, movement, and reproduction. It's known as life process. Students, all the organisms, they perform all these life processes, all these activities like digestion, respiration, control and coordination, transportation, circulation, movement and reproduction. Without performing all these activities, none of the organism can survive on the earth. So it is the definition of life process. So first we will discuss about digestion. Students, as you know, digestion is the process. Digestion is also the metabolic process. In the digestion, we break the word digestion. So digestion means breaking down of the food into its simplest form. So digestion is, it is of two types. One is the physical digestion. Second one is the chemical digestion. Physical digestion is done by teeth, and chemical digestion is completed by various enzymatic action. So now come to the definition of digestion. What is digestion? Breaking down of complex food nutrients into its simplest form with the help of various enzymatic actions is known as digestion. Breaking down of complex food nutrients into its simplest form. So first you need to know what is nutrient. So nutrients are those elements which provide us Nutrients are two types. First is the micronutrients and second one is the macronutrients. Micronutrients, the nutrients which require less than 1 gram in our diet, they are known as micronutrients. Micronutrients are minerals and vitamins. Mineral and vitamins are micronutrients, and micronutrients they require more than 1 gram, so that's why they are known as micronutrients. Micronutrients are carbohydrate, protein, and fats. So these three nutrients are macronutrients and two mineral and vitamins are micronutrients. Why they are known as micronutrients? Because they require less than 1 gram in our daily diet, and micronutrients require more than 1 gram in our diet daily. So in the definition you all have written, breaking down of complex food nutrient into its simplest form. So complex, first you need to know about complex and simplest form. So carbohydrate, the two form of carbohydrate, one is the complex. Complex form is the starch. Starch, cellulose is the complex form. And the simplest form is glucose, galactose, glucose, fructose. Protein, simplest form of the protein is amino acid. Amino acids, and complex form is group of amino acids. Fats, simplest form is the fatty acid and glycerol. Fatty acid and glycerol is the simplest form of fats. So in the chemical digestion, so these complex form break down to the simplest form, then they are absorbed by the blood capillaries, intestinal villi, they absorb after the digestion of food, and then it go to the bloodstream, and then the chemical respiration takes place, then glucose break down, and then we get energy. Okay students, so later we will discuss in the next video. Thank you.